The Big Five theory of personality consists of five dimensions such as openness, conscientiousness, extraversion, agreeableness, and neuroticism. Based on this theory, these five dimensions make up our personality. These dimensions are measured on a continuum, therefore, you may be high, moderate, or low in these dimensions. In this video, I will be explaining specifically about the neuroticism dimension, or also known as the emotional stability dimension. So what is neuroticism? Neuroticism is how likely you are to experience negative emotions, and how emotionally reactive you are in your lives. Individuals who score low in neuroticism are more emotionally stable, less likely to be envious of others, and more relaxed. They are emotionally stable, and they are perceived by others as level-headed. In contrast, individuals who score high in neuroticism tend to worry a lot, get jealous easily, and are more likely to be moody. They are not emotionally stable, and they are seen as someone who can't regulate their emotions well. Having said that, here are four signs that highly neurotic individuals may portray. Number 1. You are a worrywart. You worry about almost everything and anything, from the least significant to the most significant issues. Your mind is filled with worrying thoughts, and you find yourself giving into all of these thoughts. For instance, after finishing an exam, you start to worry about whether you will fail or not. You can't help but worry and feel that you're going to fail the exam, even though you try to distract yourself. Number 2. You are overly critical of yourself. You constantly take on the blame when things don't go your way. You tend to tell yourself that you are not good enough, and everything is your fault. Although it is helpful to be self-critical for self-improvement, being too critical of oneself will lead to insecurity. So, if you're overly self-critical, it's okay to give yourself a break and stop being too hard on yourself. Number 3. You have experienced childhood trauma. It cannot be denied that the environment plays a role in developing our personality, not just our genetics. The way you have been brought up when you were a child can affect your personality development for better or for worse. Research has shown that individuals who face physical abuse or sexual abuse are more likely to be neurotic. Number 4. You are always envious. Being envious can be caused by being insecure about yourself. You find it hard to celebrate the success of others as you feel that you fall short in comparison to them. For instance, your friend did better than you in a test, and all you can think of is how much of a loser you are for not doing better than him. So there you go. These are the four signs of those who are highly neurotic. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.